is to show a mark. The only way that you will be able to get into medicine is to show a mark. The only way that you would make your house payments is to show a mark. The only way that you would get into gasoline is to show the mark. And we're moving toward a cashless society. And even if you didn't know Bible prophecy, just pick up and read and you'll find out that we're moving toward a cashless society. And we're moving toward a regimentation of people by the computer. And it's going to seem so reasonable. It's going to seem so necessary. It's going to seem so efficient. If you want to buy something, just show your mark. It's going to be fast. There can't be any cheating. There won't be any books to balance. Now, what is this mark? 666. Six, you know, is the number of a man. Man was created on the sixth day. Seven is the number of perfection. Man is a sinner. He's not a seven. He's a six. But this is 666. Three sixes. What is the divine number? Three. Why 666? This is man showing himself that he is God. You remember the Antichrist sits in the temple of God showing himself that he is God. But he is not a 777. He is a 666. But this is his mark. And people must have this mark in order to buy or to sell. It is the number of a man. But no mark, no merchandise. We're going to be talking about the mark of the beast. We're going to spend a lot more time talking about the mark of the beast. But